The Truth of Sin. Deep in the woods in Salem, where accused witches and others were held for their crimes, barely clinging to life was John Proctor, who lay in his cell bony and lifeless. His oldest son, Noah Proctor, came to take him out of the man-made hell known as jail.
Father, Father, where are you?
Noah, over here!
I'm coming!
Did anybody see you come?
No, you might follow me. I'm COVID.
Help! Help!
Oh, thank God you're alive.
The next day in Hell's Home, Proctor rested, making up for all the many sleepless nights. His eldest son, Noah, brought him refreshments to help him recover.
I must go after the whore and avenge my friends.
Whoa, John, you gotta make a plan.
I have thought of a plan. I will bring her back and tell the truth.
Go with you, Father.
It's too dangerous.
I'm going with her without you.
I guess I have no other option. Just stay behind me when you approach her.
Excellency.
May God have mercy on both of your souls.
Noah and John then go off to their hunt to find the harlot.
I've come to take you for the sins and lies you have set upon my friends.
No, I can't go back. They'll kill me.
I'll take you by force if I have to.
Over my dead body.
No! You whore!
Dad, help me. I don't want to die yet.
I'll kill you with my own two hands!
Hale helps Noah back to his house to check on the wound. A day passes by and Noah is seen lying on his bed, dead. Elizabeth and John mourn over Noah's death, paying respects to their son. Elizabeth is greeted by an unwanted guest.
John! John! This is the end for you!
No, you demon child! You took the only thing great in my life!
With his son and his baby both dead, John is filled with nothing but anger. He decides to put an end to Abigail once and for all.
John, please don't kill me.
You caused me enough pain. This is where our journey ends.
I will not die alone!
Thou shalt not die without honor.